Hey guys, it's me again. It's Wednesday, April 17th, and I got another quick update for y'all. EA Sports came out today and announced some new features they're adding to FIFA 14. Some of the new features they're introducing includes the ability to protect the ball, improved shooting, new physics, improved dribbling, and much more. They're also addressing some issues that plagued FIFA 13, like the situation that made it seem that the matches were too much of a back and forth and were too open sometimes. For more information, just go ahead and subscribe to us, and as news is made available, we'll just update you guys with it.
And today we also had a Nintendo Direct event.
Just to keep tradition alive and keep this around 1 minute, I'm gonna run through the list of what was showcased at the event. The 3DS is getting a new top-down style Zelda game based in the world of A Link to the Past. This game is set to release on May 30th. There's also gonna be a new Yoshi Island and Mario Party on the 3DS. Game and Wario is to release on June 23rd. New Super Mario Bros. U DLC Super Luigi is due out this summer. And Pikmin 3 finally gets a date on August 4th of this year.
Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Thank you guys. Have a good day.